not quite as good as the between the shots leg that he had at the US Open against Djokovic, but it's up there.
Now we've seen him hit this shot once before anyway, remember? Smash off the smash. No one does it as well as Rob.